With the infiltration test, that's going to show how much water is going into the soil versus how much is running over the surface. And we want that water to go into the ground because that way it's going to be available for plants. If there's enough water, eventually some of that will percolate and recharge underground aquifers. Figure out a way to increase your soil infiltration. It'll really go a long ways